job, boys. That's a tough topic for our kids to navigate with knowing adults that do smoke, and I think they did a great job. All right, last but not least, our final performance this afternoon are a couple of kiddos that really like their sports, and so they did some research on what sports and exercise can do for our bodies. So please welcome Ellen and Sam.
Just makes me feel proud.
Sports and exercise relieve stress, decrease the risk of diseases, and improves your mood and mindset.
After listening to all of this, why wouldn't you guys want to play sports?
To get started, sports and exercise relieve stress. Research shows that being active releases chemicals called endorphins.
Endorphins are chemicals that make you feel good, and sports and exercise give you that. Once, I was super stressed about my Vietnamese homework that was due the next day, so I decided to take a break. So I went outside to play basketball, and I felt like magic afterwards.
Second of all, sports and exercise lower the risk of bad diseases. Sports and exercise decrease the risk of stroke.
A stroke is when the blood supply to your brain is less. Sports and exercise also decrease the risk of high blood pressure.
And the risk of diabetes. They clear bad cholesterols, which are bad fat substances and may harm your body.
All of these horrible diseases can kill you. Oh, luckily, because I play sports, I don't have diabetes, and I am not obese. Sports and exercise can improve your mood and mindset, which should be in learning from failure. For example, losing gives you knowledge for next time, so you will practice and achieve success.
When I don't do sports, I feel moody and frustrated. When I do sports, I feel like a unicorn shooting magic.
Clearly, sports and exercise can benefit us. It relieves stress, decreases the risk of diseases,
and improves your mood and mindset. After listening to all of this, why wouldn't you play sports?
Hey, Ellen, let's go play basketball.
Nah, let's go swimming.
Rather than arguing, let's go play tennis. Thank you for listening. We gotta go play now.